When you buy a new pump or pressure washer, make sure the pump does not have the shipping plug. You need to replace it with a vented plug so the pump can release internal pressure and not cause damage to the seals or any other components.